Hello everyone. So today I won't show you something but what I create, but this is not a journal, not actually, maybe it's mixed media, maybe not, I don't know. But the first I won't show you, I won't tell you that on my community, for that people who don't know about this, on my community section on my YouTube channel, you will found 6 different PDF documents what is possible to download and just print and used at, and this is some Ukrainian topic picture. So some documents have just picture, some documents have photo, old Ukrainian photo, some documents have background and biggest and smaller background to create page on journal or some journaling card. Some picture, some documents have my photo what I made on a different time, and it's as a photo background, and I will one document is have my coffee stain paper what I will made on some times ago, and I know that some people want some people want to print my paper what I will made on another time, but I on my computer I have many documents, so when I will found I gave on my community on YouTube channel, so you will print. Now I won't show you this my patriotic tag. So it's upside down tag, just like a wooden. You will see crown. You will see the circle, different flower. You will see here just cross stitching. This one different color. Trim, or how this crystal glue, and I won't tell about this circle. Here you will see on Ukraine, we love Ukraine, so it's patriotic tag, upside down tag, and this I will once again found, so I will tell found. So this made some children onto some child and glue on window onto my job. So I will decided use it here on the stack. You will see we love Ukraine on Ukraine, and I glue just onto two circle, yellow and blue, so it's have border. I used as you will see this my flower what I will made, birds. Here is just a butterfly, clear plastic butterfly, hope you will see. Rusting pins here. Yeah. So this is my tag what I create on the last few day. and actually I like this tag. Have many symbolic things for me. So okay, so once again, who don't know, you will go on my community on YouTube channel and download and print and use that all PDF documents. It's absolutely free picture. So this is that. Okay, thank you everyone, and to the next video. Bye.